It's pouring out right now. I'm gonna try to catch the lightning on camera.
Yeah, it should come any second now.
Holy shit! Did you see that shit?
You spit all over my face.
Oh! Oh, damn it!
Listen, I hate to confront Natalie about this, but I woke up this morning.
No, what did I do?
I woke up this morning and I saw one of the tweets Natalie favorited.
Oh no.
Can everyone stop shipping Natalie with David? She is beautiful and he is ugly. It would look so weird. She could never fall for a guy like him. But maybe for a hot guy like Jack.
Right now, both of you. Get your asses back in the office.
Zane is terrified right now because a paparazzi came up and was like, are you dating Kylie Jenner? And he goes,
I said, no, I am.
I was kidding. Guys, I was kidding. I don't want, please.
Zane, you think anybody's going to believe that?
I don't know, man.
When Zane said that he's dating Kylie, paparazzi was like, ah, fuck, he's too drunk. Fuck this.
All right, guys. On the left here, we have the courthouse from the movie Argo, and also actor John Stamos.
Wow.
John fucked my ex-wife.
Jeez.
Let's keep going.
No, don't bring that up.
Huh?
What'd you say?
You know what I said, John. You know very well what I said. Okay? Why'd you do it?
Oh, man. I want a picture with you, please.
Give him a kiss. Give him a kiss.
I listen to your podcast, man. No.
So what about Jason?
Jason, that's...
I've been here for 5 minutes. Look at me.
Even my girlfriend loves you. Even my girlfriend loves you.
Have sex with my girlfriend, please.
All right, what's up, guys? So Natalie's crazy, and she thinks this house is haunted. So we called Amy and Adam from Kindred Spirits. It's an actual ghost hunting show. And they're going to come in here, and they're going to tell us if she's right.
Where are the spirits in this room?
I'm trying to catch a ghost yourself.
Well, this place is kind of spooky.
Oh my god.
That's fucked up, Bruce.
We're here with Amy and Adam. You guys are the ghost hunters.
We are. Yeah.
Let's start with the obvious question. Are ghosts real?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Everyone dies.
It pays our fucking bills. Okay.
I'll be honest, I have seen some ghosts in here.
Here?
Yes.
Where?
Really?
Oh my god.
I think we should just go where the most activity is, which is your room.
Natalie's bed.
Come on, Mel.
Guys, I think I found something.
Natalie, what is this?
Oh, it's my Natalie's bed. What does it mean?
Don't expose me like that.
Who fucking is Nutella?
Let's ask questions. We'll see if we get anything on the record.
Are you here to hurt Natalie?
Is this your house? Who do you like the best who's here? Who here do you like the best?
Is this your house?
I don't know what that is.
Come on.
Was moving, right?
I don't know if this is a good idea.
Listen. Get out. I think it says get out.
I heard get out too.
Sure. I heard get out.
I'm getting out.
Listen.
Oh my god, I think it.
No, listen.
What?
That just said, who do you like the best? And it said Natalie.
Shut up.
God damn it, you're such an asshole.
Wait, this is, you started it over.
I'm not.
No.
You know what? So if, because we don't have a lot of time. And I don't want you to freak
out. Oh, fuck you, you're not leaving now.
Good luck, guys.
Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Can I be in your room?
It's like Natalie's best pick, I think.
That's a good one.
She looks nothing like that. Yeah, it hurts.